My name is Allan Robinette. I'm with Robinette Orchards. We've been in the farming community since 1911. My great-great-grandfather bought the farm. And we sell apples, peaches, cherries, nectarines, and apricots. Farmers like myself and other small-scale operations would appreciate the help of tax dollars. And with more money going towards small operations like ours, there's more money in the local economy and more jobs created.